In this video, I'm going to talk about the extension rotation test used in pre-manipulative screening for vertebrobasilar insufficiency. Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. The vertebral artery supplies blood flow to the hindbrain and courses through the transverse foramina of the cervical levels from C6 to C1 and is tethered at foramina C2, C1 and the atlanto-occipital membrane. Abnormal stress, amongst others, through cervical rotation on this artery may lead to a reduction of blood flow to the hindbrain, which we call vertebrobasilar insufficiency or VBI, a condition that can develop into cerebral or brainstem ischemia and lead to severe morbidity or death. Our most important tool to evaluate our patient's individual presentation is, amongst others, our knowledge about the pathophysiology, risk factors of arterial dysfunction, and above all, awareness of the classical vascular clinical presentation coupled with a high index of suspicion. Watch our video on those topics first before you carry on. The goal of pre-manipulative vertebrobasilar testing is to evaluate the adequacy of blood supply to the brain by compressing the vertebral artery and to examine for the onset of signs and symptoms indicative of VBI. Hütting et al. From the year 2013 have conducted a systematic review on the extension rotation test and have found a low sensitivity ranging from 0 to 57% and a moderate to good specificity ranging from 67 to 100%. For this reason, a surplus value for pre-manipulative tests seems unlikely. To perform this test, have your patient in supine lying position with his head above the edge of the table. Support your patient's head, rotate it submaximally to one side, and then bring his head into extension. Hold this position for 30 seconds, talk to the patient, or have him count to 20 to look for changes in speech and monitor his eyes to notice a possible nystagmus.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Because we are compromising the blood flow through the artery in the opposite direction of the rotation, we are actually testing the vertebral artery on the side of rotation, which has to compensate the decrease in blood supply to the hindbrain. All typical signs and symptoms indicative of a VBI, which indicate a positive test, can be seen in the overview table next to me. All of those are an absolute contraindication to cervical manipulation and make an urgent referral to the GP or specialist necessary. Okay, this was our video on the extension rotation test for pre-manipulative VBI testing. The most important step in pre-manipulative assessment is knowledge and understanding about the presentation of VBI. Click on the video right next to me to learn more about that. Thanks a lot for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video and you benefit from it in your studies or at work. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below if you still have any questions, and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. You can find more information about us on Facebook, Instagram, and on physiotutors.com. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.